My name is Christine Marquette, and I'm a registered dietitian with the Austin Regional Clinic, and I'm going to talk to you about how to identify anorexia. Anorexia is also referred to as anorexia nervosa, and it is thought of as a mental disorder. Usually, people who have anorexia go through a period of denial. They don't admit that they have a problem, and it's usually only after very significant weight loss that has caused other health problems that it's actually identified. What will usually end up happening is the person will become so thin. For example, if it's a woman who is of menstrual age, that she has actually missed 3 cycles in a row. She may also become so thin that she is very cold all the time. Sometimes these particular people, if they've had anorexia for some period of time, they'll have what's called a downy hair growth on their entire body, very fine, thin hair all over their entire body. It's basically their body's attempt to increase their body temperature again, because they have such little body fat and their body temperature has dropped too much. And anorexics who do a lot of vomiting, they will also have damage to their teeth and to their esophagus that can be identified by a dentist. So oftentimes these are multiple symptoms that occur that lead to the diagnosis. One of the primary things is that their body weight is below what's considered normal, and they refuse to gain weight because they still see themselves as being overweight, even though they're well below what's considered normal weight for their height. So those are some of the major factors that are used to diagnose somebody as having anorexia.